Good morning. My title is The Hare and the Tortoise. The hare was one boasting of his sins before the other animal. I have never yet been eaten, said he, when I put my foot in. I challenge anyone here to raise me. The tortoise quietly, but accept your challenge. That is a good job, said her hare. I could dance around you all the way. Keep your boat until you return, answered the tortoise. Shall we race? So a course was fixed and a start was made. The hare darted also out of sight at once, but soon stopped and believing that the tortoise could never catch him, lay down by the side to have a nap. The tortoise never for a moment stopped, but went on with a slow but steady pace right to the end of the course. When the hare awoke from his nap, he saw the tortoise just near the leaning post. The hare ran as fast as he could, but it was too late. He saw the tortoise had reached the goal. Then said the tortoise, slow and steady, win the race.
Yeah, great.